Hello everyone, this is Zeno the Computer Enthusiastic. Today we are gonna see how to make a MOV file, an MP4 file, and we will see that after this intro. And before this, I invite you to just subscribe to me if you are interested in the computer stuff or tech news or something else like that. I'm also interested in that too, and I could give you a content if you just subscribe to my channel. Also, leave a like to this video if you like it. Let's start. So first of all, and before we start this video, I tell you, you have to be in Windows 10, and this will make things easier to you in this video, because we are gonna do this. We are gonna know how to just change the file name extension, which called MOV, and we will make it MP4. So let's see if this video is working. And you get this MOV files almost from your cameras. When you just shoot it with your camera, you get this MOV files. And once you just go to your editing software, they just say it's not good and it's not a supported format. So you have to change it to MP4, which the very supported format. Anyways, let's see that. So this is a video of me. I just shoot this one. It was supposed to post it in my channel, yeah. Anyways, so you could see this video is working and the quality is fine. Now let's see. Now first of all, you have to learn this. I told you, you have to be in Windows 10. So you go to view and then check this box which say filename extension, and here we go, a video.mov, and this is what is the filename extension. This tells us the file type is MOV. So what you have to do to make it MP4, it's so simple. You have to just remove this one, just leave the dot like that, and like that. Just write MP4, and once this will pop up, just click yes, and let's see that again if something will change the quality or something else. You could see the quality doesn't change and still like that. And yeah, for the move from the move to MP4, there's no changes in the quality, and I'm sure from that. I'm glad this is a good result, and this could help you and help me in our videos to just edit it easily. And yeah, MP4 is the most supported video type, and I hope this video will just get you your interest and fix your problem, and like this video if you really like it. So I see you in the next video if you are a subscriber to my channel. See ya.